everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted.
First of all, you need an iPod. You will also need hands. And last but not least, you'll need earphones. First order of business, you must make sure that your iPod is unlocked. There is a switch at the top of the iPod. To lock your iPod, put the switch to the right and backwards to unlock. Note that unlocking automatically turns on your iPod. To turn off the iPod again, hold the play button. To turn on your unlocked iPod, hold the select button. Next, get your earphones. Stick the TRS connector or the jack plug of the earphones into the jack socket of the iPod. On the menu screen, select music, then select artists. Go down and select the artist that you want to listen to. Select the album that you want to listen to, or all of the artist's songs. Finally, click on the song. Don't forget to put the earphones into your ears in order to listen to the music.
It's laundry day!
Pink, take a stab at it. If you like the way I'm thinking, baby, wink at it. I may be skinny at times, but I'm fat full of rhymes. Pass me the mic and I'm gonna grab at it. Well, isn't it delicious, crazy way that I'm kissing this baby? Listen to this, don't wanna miss it while I'm sitting. Sometimes you gotta fit in to get in, but don't ever quit, cause soon I'm gonna let you in. Well, see, I don't care what you might think about me. You'll get by without me if you want. Could be the one to take you home. Maybe we could rock the night alone. If we never get down, it wouldn't be a letdown. But sugar, don't forget what you already know. That I could be the one to turn you out. We could be the tall blue across the town. Don't judge it by the color, confuse it for another. You might regret what you let slip away. Like the geek in the pink. Well, like the geek in the pink, yeah. Relationship fighter, don't mean to bother nobody, but Cupid's automatic must have fired multiple shots at her, because she fall in love too often, that's what's the matter. At least I'm talking about, I keep my pattern of flattery. And she was staring through the door frame and eyeing me down like already a bad boyfriend. Well, she can get her toys out of the drawer then, cause I ain't coming home, I don't need that attention. See, I don't care what she might think about me.